after Imo's clear round, it's now Lily Kelly and Thunder. We have one more rider for the course walk. And then I'll update you on the team standings.